Is this another warehouse? It looks like it. There's graffiti on the wall here, too. It's something different, though. Did they make a mistake? That isn't how you spell it. They added that E to ninth, but why? What does it mean? A conditional relating to whether or not a lion has eaten the sun? But what on earth does that mean? It just seems like gibberish. Look at that door over there. Doesn't it look just like the one on the other floor? Yeah, but there isn't anything written on this one. I don't see anything that looks like it might open it either. Of course it isn't. I mean, look at this thing. It's solid steel. From the other side, maybe? Hey, what's the deal with those doors over there? The ones that are glowing white. Do you think they could be chromatic doors? There are three of them. But they're all the same color. Well, for all the other doors, we had to add colors together to make another color. In this case, we probably just have to make white instead.
An ambidex gate, 45 minutes.
Someone on one of the other teams must have opened one. All they'd need is one of the moon keys.
We can ask them when we get there. Come on!
Alice and I haven't done anything.
Dio apparently felt he didn't need to wait.
You got a problem? Why? I don't remember saying anything about waiting until everyone got back to open the AB rooms.
Sigma's right. We were able to get back quickly, but the others could still be stuck somewhere.
Oh, thank goodness! You're all here! Yes, it's Quark, you see. He...
What? What happened to Quark?
He collapsed. It happened so suddenly. We were just searching our room.
What?
Please, you must hurry to the infirmary. This condition could change at any moment. You should go.
Oh no. Quark! Come on, kid! What about you, Kay? Was there any medicine in your room?
I'm terribly sorry. There was nothing of the sort in the garden. Plenty of vegetation, but unfortunately, no medicine.
Oh God, then he's... He's going to... Oh God, no.
The pantry. There was tons of food everywhere, but Excalivir? Nothing.
Quark!
We're all going to die. I'd rather die here!
What are you doing here? Help me? What do you mean? No, I need it to get this bracelet off. Remember what Zero Junior told us? The bracelet comes off when your heart stops. So I just have to...
No! Let me go! I have to do this! I can't take it anymore! This whole thing is like a nightmare I can't wake up from! The only way I'm going to get out of here is to die!
Alright, please pay attention, everyone. You need to hear this. The Atom has finished scanning Alice.
What did it say?
Her results are identical to Quark's. She has also been infected with Radical 6. Oh no.
No! What's going to happen to her?
Well, like I said before, there's only one way to cure Radical 6. It's a special antiviral treatment. Whether or not there's any around here, though.
No! No! Oh, Alice! I don't want you to die! Please! Please don't die! I don't want to be alone! Don't die!
Minutes remain. All players, if no vote is recorded.
Guys, I think we should get back to the warehouse. I guess we're just gonna have to leave him behind.
No! I'm not leaving! I'm staying here! Like heck, I'm gonna leave Alice all alone!
She's going to be fine. I gave her some Soberil. She'll just be sleeping like Quark.
I don't care! I just want to stay with her. She shouldn't have to be all by herself.
Everything's coming up Sigma, huh? What a lucky, lucky man you are. You two are going to be playing against Clover. If she doesn't vote, then she'll default to Ally. That means if she stays here, the two of you are going to be sitting pretty. Especially you, Sigma. After all, you've got 6 BP right now. If you do, you'll get what you need to escape. Is that so?
Well, actually, I was planning to let you make the decision.
See? Told you. You can lie to us if you want, but you can't lie to yourself.
If I might make a suggestion, what if Sigma and Luna both remained here? Should all three of you abstain, then you would all be guaranteed to ally, correct? Why not?
Huh? What's this? There wasn't anything like this in the pantry.
Nothing in the garden, either.
That means either Dio or Tenmyoji is going to have to vote then. And they're playing against Alice. Oh. I guess playing against is a little generous.
Knock it off. You trying to get back at me for what I said earlier? No way am I gonna choose betray. You do know her BP's at one, right? What do you think would happen to her if I did that?
Anyone who's
What?
Cool it, boys. Don't worry. I'm gonna be in that room, too. I'd planned to stay here with Quark, just to make sure he was safe. But it doesn't look like I'm gonna have that luxury. I can't trust Dio to make a decision for all three of us. That means we're gonna be sharing a room, bucko. I've got my eye on you. Happy now, Sigma? Exactly.
Oh man, everybody's against me. Whatever shall I do?
Can't be too careful. I wouldn't want to see Alice killed by an unfortunate accident.
What do you mean, accident?
Oh! Tenmyoji, before we went into the CDs, you told Alice there was something you wanted to tell her. What was it?
Huh? Oh, that, well, I mean, look, it wasn't important. Just forget about it.
5 minutes.
Time's running out, people. Clover and I will stay here and keep an eye on Alice and Quark. Everyone else needs to go.
What?
You're staying too?
Yeah. Something does happen. Clover might need a hand.
Are you saying that you trust me?
Yes.
Even though I have 6 BP?
Yes.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Are you nuts? What happens when he gets 9 BP?
I'm not worried. Kay won't betray me.
How can you know that?
I just know, I guess.
You just know? What the fuck is wrong with you?
I understand. I can hardly betray trust like that, can I? I will vote for our team.
Good. We're counting on you.
I've had enough of this bullshit.
4 minutes.
Come on! We need to hurry!
All right, you kids. Take care of those two, okay?
Of course.
We promise.
Then only you and I remain.
Right.
Minutes.
What are you going to do? I mean, how are you going to vote? Of course, I think so too. I'm just glad to hear you say it. Sigma, what's wrong with your hand? There's something white on it. Are you all right? Really? But... Sigma...
Ten seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.